Hello students, welcome back in the online teaching of St. Thomas School, Maua. Subject English, Standard 8, Unit 6, The Terminator Fair. So dear students, in previous session, we discussed about Terminator Fair. In that fair, marital status of the people of Rabari, especially Rabari women, indicated by their costume. For example, a black zimi skirt means married lady, married woman. But if a woman is wearing a red zimi or red skirt, she will wear, that means she is not yet tied the knot, that means she is not married yet. The same way it is related with the male. The potential husband seeking brides are elegantly dressed in colorful dhotis or artistically designed weight coats and head cloth twisted at an angle and then standing into the fair, walking on the fairground. Then we can understand along with the striking umbrella, then we can understand that he is showing he is a bachelor, advertising his bachelorhood. Okay, that we have seen in that. Then about some materials which are sold in Terminator Fair, in Terminator Mela, that is not found anywhere else. Beautiful local handicrafts which is not available anywhere else. Then ethnic jewelry, statues of deities or god or goddesses, and traditional cloth and attire, the tiny mirrors embroidered which is put on the cloth, that is also not available anywhere else except Terminator Fair. Now we will see next. The fair is held for 3 days every year during the Hindu calendar dates of Bhadarva Sud 4th, 5th and 6th. During the Gregorian calendar months August and September. The fair, the Terminator Fair, which is held for 3 days every year according to Hindu calendar, date of Bhadarva Sud 4th. Okay, according to our Hindu calendar, we see it comes in Bhadarva Sud 4th, 5th and 6th. If we see in English calendar or Gregorian calendar, at that time it will come in a month of August and September. This Terminator Fair will come. The Terminator Fair is held 8 kilometers from the town of Thangad in Surendranagar district. So this Terminator Fair is held nearby Surendranagar district in the town of Thangad, around 8 kilometers away. This Terminator Fair is held. This is the nearest railway station. It is near to railway station. This fair, Terminator Fair, is near to railway station. On the Ahmedabad Happa broad gauge line. Ahmedabad Happa. Happa means in Jamnagar. In Jamnagar railway station. That is on the Ahmedabad, Jamnagar or Ahmedabad Happa railway station. Broad gauge line. Gauge line. Gauge means tools or weapons or mechanical tools. On that railway line it is found near to the Ahmedabad and Happa. Ahmedabad and Jamnagar. The nearest town with road transportation to other places is Chotila, 25 kilometers from Thangad. Some other places are also near to this Terminator Fair, that means near to Thangad. Like around 25 kilometers away, this place is from Chotila. Okay, that the road transportation to other places is Chotila, around 25 kilometers away, this Thangad, Terminator Fair is, which is connected by ST buses from Rajkot, 75 kilometers. And it is also connected by ST buses. ST bus also will go there. From Rajkot it is 75 km. This Thangad is 75 km away from Rajkot. Jamnagar 162 kilometers from Thangad. Jamnagar is 162 kilometers away. Ahmedabad, 196 kilometers away. 196 kilometers Ahmedabad from Thangad, from Tannetar Fair. Porbandar or Porbandar, 252 kilometers away from Thangad. From Bhavnagar, Chotila can be reached either via Rajkot, a trip of 264 kilometers. And if from Bhavnagar or Chotila, if we want to reach to Thangad at Tannetar Fair, that can be reached either we should go via Rajkot. At the trip of 264 kilometers, we can reach. And that is also, that is 264 kilometers we have to go, then we can reach Thangad near to Tannetar Fair, Bhavnagar Chotila, from that side via Rajkot. Or via Botad also we can go. Botad, we know that earlier it was in Bhavnagar, but now Botad is a separate district. So, or via Botad, a shorter journey of 190 kilometers. From Botad it is 190 kilometers. Chotila, Thangad and Tarnetar, well connected by ST buses. So Chotila, Thangad and Tarnetar are connected by ST buses and other modes of transportation. With the help of road transportation, especially by bus, we can reach to Tarnetar, we can reach to Thangad. Very easily we can reach by ST bus, by bus service, by bus transportation we can reach. We can use also other transportation like railway transportation also we can use. The nearest airport is Rajkot, 75 km away. And if you want to go by plane, by airport, by airway, if you want to go, then that is only 75 km. That is from Rajkot. From Rajkot, it is only 75 km away. So these are the different cities and different places. Through these places, we can reach to Thangad, Tannetar, in Tannetar Fair. Okay, so dear students, we will stop here. Remaining part we will see later on. Thank you very much.